Alright boys, here today I need to make this video because I've been talking to a lot of people and currently a lot of people have been like persuaded, changed of mind, a lot of things have happened. So overall, we're going to talk about it here today. We're going to go over everything. I'm going to make sure you are aware about everything regarding the collab. Again, I made content talking about it. We knew it was coming out. It was happening. It was in the beta app. Then Netmarble went and made a statement on it. And then everybody automatically like said, okay, it's fake now. There's no longer a collab. I'm going to give you my 10 cents. You can choose to listen to me or you can choose not to listen to me. It's however your way is. But I recommend you hear me out. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, leaving a like. It really does help out a ton. With no further delay, again, I'm heading back over here to this like dev notes. I've been on here for a little bit now. I've actually went through like the entire dev notes. I broke it down. I read everything. And it's like a lot of people were like hyped about this. They said it's an amazing thing. I agreed. Netmarble responded. It's communication. It's amazing. But a lot of this didn't seem like it was fully. I'll talk about it later on. But again, here today, I wanted to refer to this one. Okay, number four. This is the section that everyone instantly said slime is fake. You've been saying it's real. It's fake. You've been bamboozled. You've been duped. You've been double crossed. You know that meme. It's this one.
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.
That's the meme. I think you practically know about that one. It's like it's one of the best memes. Come on now. But with that being said, this is the message. They do say, please refer to the official channels for information. Recently, through various channels, we have seen a lot of discussions regarding what collaborations will be repeated and or happen. We are deeply grateful that so many knights are interested in possible 7DS collaborations. However, we are concerned that unofficial information, even us, the dev team, are seeing for the past, for the first time distributed as the truth. However, we are concerned that unofficial information, even us, the dev team, are seeing for the first time distributed as the truth, misled many knights. As we mentioned in the dev notes in the past, we are continuing to develop collaborative relationships with many IB holders. However, most of the information that is being shared is totally different from the facts. We are deeply concerned that this may cause them knights disappointed due to misinformation. We will continue to strengthen our communication and deliver the latest information as much as possible. We ask you to wait until then and refrain from distributing unofficial information. Now again, reading that, a lot of players automatically sat down and said, you know what, slime is fake, it's no longer coming. Just remember, that could be a possibility, or, hear me out here, this could be just, again, a company's way. They always do this. You have Epic Games have done it. So many different games have done this. It's a thing where they cannot confirm what is going to be coming out. They can't say it. You're never going to see the company go and say, yeah, we're planning that. So what? We're doing that. You can't do that, right? It's like the practical thing. Everyone's like attacking, like, actors for like the Spider-Man movie, being like, yo, are you guys going to be in the movie? Is it going to happen? They can't say they're going to be in the movie. Like, it's like that same thing. They can't specify what's happening. They can't do that, right? So again, there is a chance this doesn't happen. There is a chance the collaboration was fake. But just remember, it was in the beta app. It makes sense. Tensura was the thing. They're bringing back a collaboration. It would make sense the first one comes back. Overall, the reason this is coming out is, again, it doesn't specify what information that you've seen is incorrect. They could be referring to various things. They could be referring to you thinking KOF is next. This doesn't really go and point out slime. That's a very smart, again, it's a political way of handling it. Netmarble's a company. They handle this in the most political way. You could be thinking something else. They never specified with slime, okay? Remember, you could be sitting there thinking, right, what is it? Pokemon is the next freaking collaboration. But again, they're just referring to Pokemon. That's what they're doing here. They're not specifically name calling out slime and saying that. They are saying, though, I think they said we are negotiating. They never said renegotiating. They never said anything of that. They're just negotiating collaborative relationships. So just remember, there is a lot in this that is, again, a very, very political thing. They say regarding what collaborations will be repeated. They could be referring to Stranger Things. People could be thinking Stranger Things is coming back. They could be thinking KOF is coming back. There's so many things that's in the air. It doesn't confirm that slime is no longer there. Why am I informing you of this? Because players have already sat there saying, you know what? I'm going full gems in on Festival Gothar. I'm going full gems in on Ragnarok. Screw the collaboration. But just remember, this could be a way of Netmarble saying, you know what? There is no collaboration. You're right. We are going to drop it 2 weeks from now and then you're screwed. Practically speaking, that's what it is. This could be their way of saying, okay, guys, calm down. Calm down. Only, there is no collaboration plan. We don't want you to have your hopes up and get, you know, smothered. So spend your gems now. Be fine. And then when it comes out later on, you're screwed. That's practically kind of what they're leaning towards. They're trying to say, stop saving your gems. It might be a while till it releases. Stop saving your gems. You might not be expecting this. It's very, very politically said. It could be so many things. There really could be no slime collab. But I don't want you to sit there, spend all your gems, and you're just, you know, when the day it comes out, you're like, oh, I'm screwed. Because remember, Now, because of this entire thing, we only have a 2-week gap, okay? Before, back in the day, you were like, I can wait, I can spend on Margaret, because 4 weeks from now I can get a collab. That's beautiful, right? Just remember, that's no longer the case. That scenario is out the window. 2 weeks, you can only gain about 300 gems, max, okay? Before it was 4 weeks, then you had 2 more weeks because the banner's leaving, so you really had 6 weeks. Now, if you think about it, yeah, 4 weeks. Very, very big change in how the game is going to operate. So remember, if you do listen to Netmarble and you only, you know, refer to official channels of information, being the 7 Deadly Sins Twitter, the 7 Deadly Sins Facebook, the forums, the YouTube channel from 7 Deadly Sins, you're only going to find out about it 3 days beforehand, which will never give you a chance to actually make it for a banner. Just remember that. Or if you go off a JP, that's only giving you 2 weeks. Right now, you still can refer to leaks. Sure, the leaks cannot, you know, be wrong. It's always plausible. Regis could be wrong. He could be at any point. It could be in the beta map. Just remember, this could also be a message to everyone because Slime Isekai Memory is coming out. They could say, oh, crap. Well, we're not promoting Bandai's game. They can go and suck it. We are no longer doing that. No more collaboration for Slime because we will then practically accidentally go and promote another game. We're not doing it anymore. We're canceling the collaboration. To make it where, you know, to make it where it was unofficial information, it was all fake, we're just gonna go put this message out. But really, the reason we're canceling it is because Slime Isekai Memories, that could be the case. Just remember, that is a potential thing. They don't wanna go and promote the game because, again, what is Slime Isekai Memories? It's practically Grand Cross, like, it's really just Grand Cross. They could, you know, accidentally go and promote that game too much. And this is why they're trying to say, yeah, we're no longer planning a Slime collab because of that game. It's all over, GG's, moving on. Just keep all that in mind when you are planning out banners. When it comes to Ragnarok, they will be here via the free tickets, and they will be back later on. If it is a festival that is not a game-breaking unit, you can wait. Practically speaking, if it doesn't come out by November, you automatically know there probably isn't going to be a collaboration, and it might lean onto something else being the case. But again, I just wanted to refer to this because a lot of players have been asking me, yo, when is the collab coming out? Do you have any information? Do you know anything? Is this a confirmation there is no longer going to be a collaboration? Right now, again, I want to make sure I said it in this video. Right now, I can't confirm anything. I can't give you a solid answer. I can't give you, no answer at all. I'm just giving you what I feel, what you should know, what you should take into consideration. Pick whichever options I provided you want. Just if you want to go that way, you do it. But with that being said, there is still a chance Slime exists. There is a chance Slime got canceled because of Isekai Memories. There is a chance that Slime was never the case, which doesn't make sense. Regents really hasn't gotten anything wrong. He went and got everything correct, right? Practically speaking, there's a Halloween step up like we knew. He did say Margaret was going to be a unit. They went and changed Cusack, added him in. Hendrickson, Dreyfus were confirmed to be units. We also know that Guild Thunder was literally just added in. The trio, they're literally added in. Oh, mostly everything was correct, right? Everything we knew. Easton got a new awakened unit as he predicted, as he said. Mostly it came true. So why wouldn't this come true? Doesn't make any sense. Doesn't add up. Could be Isekai did it. Could be it was planned. Could be because it got leaked, they're now delaying it. Could be the $40 million came up. Now they want to push it back. So many things. It's in the air. Keep that in mind. But just remember, do not go all in on banners just because you think it doesn't exist anymore. It could probably, you know, just jump in randomly. And they're just doing this to make you spend your gems so that you know, don't sit there saving it up for something that will probably come out at a later time. And yeah, just keep that in mind. Take that with all a grain of salt. Peace out, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.